Like, he's the one that had to escape. Like, I'm so horrible. Huh.
Well, everybody has a bad blind date story, and this loser is yours. Who set you up?
One of the mothers in Tyler's class. Every time I see her, she tells me about her friend Jim. And, oh, I just have to meet Jim.
Well, she's a liar and an idiot. You should roofie her and shave her head. Dick?
Hi.
No, I can talk. I'm just at work.
Great.
I know. I'm so sore. I L-word you, too. Okay. Talk to you later. Bye.
Did you just use the L-word with Dick?
We said it last night.
Jen! That's great! Why didn't you tell me?
Well, you know. I mean, you finally went on a date, and it was so awful. I didn't want to make you feel lonelier than you probably already feel.
No, I'm fine, actually, and I'm not lonely. I have two wonderful men in my life, Brendan and Tyler.
Brendan needs a girlfriend, and Tyler needs Ritalin.
You're suggesting sex and drugs as a remedy for my children's behavior.
Oh, my God, this is the dress I've been wanting forever. Oh.
What? No. Who has that kind of money?
Dick. Try this on. This is a total MILF dress.
We don't try on the client's clothes. It's one of our selling points. We won't wear your underwear while we're organizing your closets. I'm just saying. Back to work, I think right at the bottom of this rack, we could fit some more shoes and storage. Jen!
Kanye, come and change the baby. North is wet and I don't want to drop her on camera again.
Okay, take it off.
No. Look, this whole rack still has the price tags on. Technically, she hasn't taken ownership yet. And besides, she's at the tennis club. Now try this on. This dress can change a woman from the kind a man cheats on to the kind a man cheats with. I'm gonna go pee. Expensive, expensive. Ooh, most expensive. Wow, I didn't know you were gonna look that good in it.
Oh, honey, what's wrong? I should have tried harder. I should have dressed sexier.
You didn't do anything wrong. Mark is a pig.
But the kids don't know that. They want us to get back together. And I don't know how to explain it to them.
Well, it's time for them to learn that their dad is a big pile of crap.
I get so depressed. I need to wear high, sexy heels.
Stop jogging.
It helps.
It's freaking me out.
Look at me. I'm ridiculous.
Come here. Come here. Jen's got you.
Now I see why they call you closet queens.
Instagram, Facebook. Yes!
Hey, honey, how's the math homework coming? Are any of the tutor shortcuts helping?
Did you go on a date?
A date? Who told you I went on a date?
You should really change your email password, little miss 072099.
That is the last time I use your birthday as a password. I can't believe you read my emails. Brendan, I love you, but we have to learn to respect each other's privacy in this house.
Who's Jim?
Nobody, honey. A buffoon. Trust me, it was nothing.
You promise?
Promise.
Whoa! Wee-oo-wee!
Hey, no wheels in the house! I've told you this!
Yeah!
Hey, tackle him, Mom!
Hey,
get him!
Did your dad take you for ice cream on the way home from school?
Spank him!
Macaroni and mint chocolate chip!
Take him to the ground!
I'm on top of the world! Two scoops!
Ah!
Yeah!
You're dead!
No more titty twisters, guys! You only have two titties for the rest of your lives. We need to learn to love and respect them.
I always did.
How many times have I told you not to pump him full of sugar before you drop him off?
Oh, come on. Going out with Dad for an ice cream cone is a lasting memory for a kid.
Oh, okay. Well, if Dad spent more time with him, then the memories wouldn't have to be so lasting.
Boom, zing, got me again. It's so great spending time with you, Lauren.
That doesn't go there.
What are we gonna do? Oh man, it's gonna explode in 3, 2. Oh, thank God. That was close. It was almost unorganized for a minute.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. Are you going to Tyler's game on Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Great. I'm putting you down.
It's what you do best.
On the board, Mark, on the board.
Lauren, the boys don't need a board. They don't need a list. They know they can count on me. That's it.
Dad, can you help me with my homework?
Oh, I can't, bud. Sorry, I gotta go to a thing. Ask your mom. This is not an example of my behavior.
Did you leave?
Larry, wanna shoot some hoops?
Dad!
Oh!
Stop! Get out! Why wouldn't you knock?
I'm sorry, honey, I didn't see anything.
Oh, thanks a lot.
No. There was plenty of stuff to see. I mean, I didn't see any gelling going on. How about a fist bump?
No!
Larry, we both need this fist bump. We're cool. Hey, how we doing in here?
I'm talking to Mom.
Great. What are you guys talking about?
It's girl stuff.
Okay. Well, just so you know, I'm pretty good with girl stuff, too.
Excuse me for a second. Thanks, Dad, but I just want to talk to Mom.
Sure. Say hi for me.
I'm all out of stickers.
You're all out of face. What happened to you?
Can I play with Espen now?
Espen is having her quiet time.
Oh, with Invincible Mommy.
Invisible, yes.
It's not fair only Espen gets to see her.
I know.
I wish I could see her.
Me too. Come here. Mac and cheese?
Mac and cheese.
Yeah!
And he's looking around here, looking for you. You knew it was today. I published the calendar.
Laura, the meeting went longer than expected. What do you want from me?
You know what? I just want you to be a dad. Take it.
Why don't you hop over to the snack bar and see if they sell any chill pills?
Chill pills? Why don't you bust a move back to 1990? Hi.
You're at a baseball game?
I'm going on a mystery trip with Dick.
That's so great.
I have no idea where we're going. He's so much fun. I'm so excited!
Now, batting number 23, Tyler Reynolds!
Okay, come on, go Tyler! Woo! Come on, Tyler!
You put in this kid in?
League rule, every kid has to play 2 innings. Even kids like him.
You better shut your ass for 2 innings, you stuff Burt Reynolds scrawny reject.
Hey, how old is that pitcher? He looks like a NASCAR driver.
Come on!
It's okay, buddy. Shake it off. It's okay.
No, he's not going to have one of his meltdowns, is he?
No, he has 2 more swings. It's going to be okay.
Okay, I better go now then. Oh, by the way, I need a week off.
Oh, yeah, sure. When's the vacation?
2 weeks from today.
Wait, no, that's not going to work because that's spring break and I've got to take care of the boys.
Steer
on! Okay, cutie, you got this.
Check out what happens when this kid strikes out.
One you more have comment been like that, warned, rat, so I will crush you. Check it.